Yo, listen up, here's a story about a little guy that lives in a blue world, and all day and all night and everything he sees is just blue like him, inside, outside. Streets and all the trees are too.